The way that I would describe the summer program to somebody that is not familiar with it.
It's sort of like, I was trying to do this the other day, I was trying to describe this to my mom. The summer program is kind of like
a buffet of knowledge that, I mean, literally from the time you wake up to the time you go to bed.
It's my home for learning statistics.
It's kind of like a language immersion experience where you learn the language very well. Well, the language you learn here is methodology.
It's been kind of cool, where it's just like this international smorgasbord of people.
It is a wonderful learning community that can also be really fun.
The summer program takes a lot of energy, a lot of competency, puts it in a pressure cooker and hits go.
I would describe the summer program as almost an intellectual playground for anyone that's interested in methods training.
I would tell them that ICPSR is a stats boot camp to some extent.
Well, I've been telling my parents that I'm at math camp, so.
Math camp.
I would say it's a math camp for researchers.
You probably don't want me to call it nerd camp, do you? It's like cool nerd camp. There we go.